My name is D. Kirtan. I am studying in 9th standard. Today I want to explain about square root and perfect square. First of all, I want to say definition of square root.
A square root of a number, it is a value that when multiplied by itself gives the number. So example, I take 5 into 5 is equals to 25. So a square root of 25 is equals to 5.
Now I want to explain about the perfect square.
A perfect square is a number that is the result of a number multiplied by itself. Example, 5 square.
5 into 5 is equals to 25. Now I did an experiment about the square roots of a perfect square. Root 1 is equals to 1. See here, root 1 is equals to 1. Root 4 is equals to 2. Root 9 is equals to 3. Root 16 is equals to 4. Root 25 is equals to 5. Root 36 is equals to 6. Root 49 is equals to 7. Root 64 is equals to 8. Root 81 is equals to 9. Root 100 is equals to 10. So these are the square roots and these are the perfect squares. I hope you like this video. Thank you.